Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am coming to you fresh from the grocery store and the Pilates studio, so I'm not dressed or anything like that. So I'm gonna share with you what I bought. And these are foods that you can eat if you're trying to shrink fibroids naturally, heal PCOS, heal endometriosis, shrink ovarian cysts, any type of female related issue. So let me show you. So here's everything I got. I'm gonna start with the frozen berries. Normally I buy a bag of organic frozen berries, but I wasn't at a store where I could really get it this morning, and I'm okay eating this. This is a blueberry, strawberry, and mango chunks mix. It was like $10 at Sprouts, and these are all foods from Sprouts. Then I got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4 bunches of bananas. And then here is my lemons for my lemon water. I think I bought about 12 of those, so that'll last me a couple of days. And right now, citrus is on sale at Sprouts, $2 for $1. Lemons are on sale, $2 for $1. So, excuse me, that's pretty reasonable. Some places you can get them $3 for $4. The next thing is tomatoes. These are tomatoes for my salad that I'm gonna eat for the next couple of days. And then they had mangoes, the red mangoes on sale for $2 for $1. So I got 4. And these here are opal apples. These are my absolute favorite apples. They taste so good. They weren't in the store for a long time, and then finally they got some in. So I love to eat these opal apples. Sometimes I just put them in a breakfast cereal, or I just eat them for a snack. And I've got the 50-50 blend mix, the organic blend mix, which I put these in my salads. I put this in my salads, or I will use them in smoothies. And this is the big container. Next is the power greens. I got a bag of Earthbound organic power greens that I put in my smoothies or my juices. I usually don't put this in my salad, but sometimes I do if I'm mixing it with another lettuce like romaine or green leaf or something like that. But this was $5, $4.99 from Sprouts. Then I have 2 young Thai coconuts that I'm going to make some yogurt out of. And that is good for the gut. It's a good probiotic. And I was out of probiotics that I normally use, so I have used this one in the past. It's the Super 8 High Potency Probiotic. So I'm going to use this to make my yogurt. And I do have a how to make yogurt video, but I made that yogurt with the canned coconut. So if you're interested in seeing that, you can see that video. I'll probably in the future do another coconut yogurt video with the young Thai coconuts, because I have been able to start getting them here in North Carolina where they're not too expensive and they're really good quality. Because the problem I was having with them is that when I was buying them, they were a little more expensive, and then you open them up and they were pink inside, and like that to me, that's worthless. So here are golden raisins. I don't eat these too much, but what I'll do sometimes is when I'm done with my salad, I'll sprinkle a few raisins on top of my salad just to give it just something different, a kick that is sweet. That helps. And these are dried unsweetened cherries. I like to put these on my salad. Sometimes these are tart, so they give you that sour taste that you might be looking for excuse me, in your salad. That's eggs. I don't eat eggs. My husband eats eggs. Eggs, just so you know, are not good for shrinking fibroids. They're not good. They're acidic. Or any other female health issue for that matter. This is sauerkraut. This is a probiotic. I get it from Sprouts here, and this one is dill and garlic. I really love this flavor, and I add this to my salads, maybe just a big old heaping spoonful I add to my salads, and it gives my salad some interest. Here is a orange pepper. I cut that up and add it to my salads. Here are pears. I forgot what the name of these pears are. I forgot, but they're the green ones. And then here are sweet potatoes. And Rich, I don't eat sweet potatoes. They don't do well for me. What happens with sweet potatoes for me is they make me crave other foods. So I don't really eat any starches or potatoes or anything like that. And in order for me to stay true to my diet, I have to stay away from foods that cause me to crave other foods. But these are for my husband and my niece. Okay, and these right here are avocados. I always put avocados on my salad, so I always try to keep a big amount of avocado in the house. They make my salad feel satisfying. And next is my sunflower seeds, raw sunflower seeds. And I like to have raw sunflower seeds on hand because I like to make sunflower seed milk. And it's the cheapest milk that I know to make. So you can get a pound of raw sunflower seeds for $3 at Sprouts. And I think that's about what this is. I'm not sure. I don't remember what the measurement was. But all you need is a cup of sunflower seeds to 4 cups of water. Put it in the blender. Blend it until smooth and then strain it. And then you have the milk. And then last but not least is my sun-dried tomatoes. And I like to add this to my salad. It adds like a savory taste to the salad. So this was $2 for this package. And they're not soaked in anything, so they're fabulous. So if you don't like your sun-dried tomatoes all dried like this, what you can do before you're going to make your salad, you can soak them in a little bit of water to soften them up and then cut them up and put it in your salad. So there you have it. There's my grocery haul from Sprouts. And if you are trying to get well with your feminine health, these are foods that you can eat. I am going to start showing you some recipes because that is probably my biggest question. I'm always telling people what they shouldn't eat, but then they're like, well, what can I eat, Chelsea? So I'm going to start sharing that as well. And these aren't just for people with female health issues. This is stuff for people who have inflammation problems, heart disease, diabetes, high blood pressure, you name it. You can eat these foods and you can get well. It will put your body in a position where it will heal naturally. All right, y'all. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Take care.